You don't want to miss this.
Right? No, I don't.
Eric's here.
To remove your hat for the national anthem.
we urge you to continue this tradition of respect this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, to honor America, we invite you to stand and join in the performance of the Star-Spangled Banner.